down
on this side to get a better view.
There you go. again, it got up to speed because there's no load on it. When this engine was in the mill, you would have started it a lot slower.